All right, we're back, everybody, for some more Brutal Doom. We are going to see where we were last at, because I don't fucking remember. Oh, God, is it really 14? Steelworks, huh? All right. Let's get ready. What the fuck? Are you serious? Attack from the start. Great.
Shit.
This is the absolute first time you're seeing me play this, so you can see my practice.
Gotcha, bitch. Fuck your mom. Fuck your couch. Fuck everything.
Oh, shit. Balls. Guy on the right shooting me. Guy over there shooting me. Another guy over there shooting me. Okay. Sniper shotgun, do some work. All right. This looks like a proper mission. Wow, the sky is just nothing right there. What the fuck? Okay. There's some kind of... Whoa, shit. Oh, okay. Yeah. What? How is that guy hitting me from that far away still?
Shit.
Come on, Sergeant Mark. When is version 20 of this bullshit gonna come out? So I can have the blood dripping properly like it is in the other upgraded version that you're working on. And I'm telling you, you put that shit out and I'll promote it like I always do. By the way, if you guys haven't seen it, if I choose to upload this shit... Oh, fuck you! If I choose to upload this shit, I would say go to Sergeant Mark's channel. Eat it, dick! I'm trying to talk here! Go to his channel... Not channel, go to his website and promote this shit. Donate to the asshole. He's doing this stuff on his own free time. Come on. I'm poor as fuck, so I can't donate. Because, yeah, I donate. My family don't eat. It's that simple. So, yeah. That's why I don't. I would otherwise. Cause Jesus Christ! Fuck this shit almighty. Okay, shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that. That was dumb. That was really dumb. Wow, was that dumb. That was panic fire, mind you. Okay. Let's snipe these assholes. I need that med pack. Snipage. Get more damage by shooting him in the head. Just like real life, kids. What the shit? Are you serious? What? Why does it not go up on its own? Is there like an area? Oh, you gotta go in the center. Okay. Okay. What? Where did he go? This is bullshit right here, because I could just jump over that, but we're going to pretend I don't have the ability to just jump over that, because... What the... Jesus! I did not see that guy. I heard him, did not have a clue he was there. I'm going to die. Oh. Armor. Give me that armor. It looks blue like it's water. Doesn't mean you won't take damage. You never know. What is in the... There's like some kind of liquid or something around there. Something's in it going nuts. I think I saw glasses over there. Those glasses that you see. Oh, hello, guys. Hello, fuckos. Hello. Oh, you missed me. Haha. How you doing? How are you? Probably not supposed to be able to shoot you until later. Not a single fuck given. Gonna shoot you now because I can. Oh. Are you serious right now? I can't jump over this little bullshit. Okay, whatever. We'll pretend we can't. Even though we clearly can. Okay. Whoa. That's a lot of gunfire. Oh, now I can get on this shit. Whatever. Oh, block me. Put that shells in there. Oh, hello, buddy. Snamming at me over there. What you doing? What you doing? What you got, bitch? You ain't making me rage today. Nope. Not gonna make me rage. What the? Was that the door behind me opening up? I heard that noise. Fuck you. Oh, God. Oh, what? Not let me back now?
Shit.
One way. Oh, got that health.
Sniper shotgun whooping your ass yet again.
Oh. Let's go slow here. I don't know. Really? There's no big baddie in here? Oh, there he is.
Ha ha. You ain't shit, bitch.
Oh. Got you. Probably more over here. They like to keep shit uniform in this game. Yeah, I can see him. How is that not hitting him? Okay. Come on. Stop to shoot me. Stop to shoot me, buddy. Oh, come on. Oh, you little trolling asshole, you. Pre-fire. Gotcha. Bam. Dead. Oh, more med packs. I like that. Yes, med packs. Give me the meds. I like the mage. I like the merge. I think you're supposed to run off here real quick, like. Yeah. Oh, there's the skull. Let's reload this shit. Oh, fuck you. How you gonna scream that long after I already took you out? Just kind of bullshit, but whatever. Oh, barely saw you. Barely saw you. Very nice. Nicely done. Fuck, shit. I am like screwing all kinds of up. Okay. I keep thinking it's Daisy and it's ruining my clothes and I'm going to be screwed and I got to go buy or find more clothes. Fuck, Daisy. I don't even play it as much as most of my friends. And I still have that mentality. Still got it. Shit, it's bullshit. Alright, let's see if you can run off here and make that. No, you cannot. So now what? Oh, okay. That happens. So if you can't jump, that happens anyways. Okay, okay. I don't want this med pack now because I'm actually good. So what I need to do is find a way to get me back up. Can I use this? Yes. Bypass that med pack. I'm doing really good for a first time playing this version of this game. I'm kind of worried that's how good I'm doing. Like, when is it going to get tough? Because the map before this, it was kind of bullshit. This map seems a lot easier. Okay. A lot easier. Ridiculous sauce. Hey, what? Who just shot at me? Somebody shot at me. Face me. Face me so I can kill you. No? Not gonna face me? Gonna be a little baby? I got the red key. Open the fuck up. Open the fuck up. What? Oh, get off of it. Oh, okay. There we go. Okay, well, that's got to go down that way. It's got to go down that way. I don't know if that's a thing. I can't tell. It's fucking switches that are controlled by shit that I can't see. I don't know if it's proximity or if it's actual, like, invisible button I'm stepping over. It's kind of horse shit. What is that over there? Fuck! What the fuck? What the fuck? Are you serious? Are you serious? What? That was bullshit. They threw everything at me. Everything. They said, we got more shit. Yep, let's throw it at them. Fucking bullshit. What the hell? I was doing so good, and then that. That was like, hey, you're doing good. How about we take this giant goat dick and jab it right down your throat? Just, you're going to take that. You're going to love it. It's delicious, isn't it? It's really not. What the fuck? I don't know what they were thinking there with that part. That was just pure bullshit. Oh, shut up, you. Hop somewhere else. You ain't hopping near me. That was garbage, and you know it. Shut up. Okay, that was really, really... It didn't make me mad. I'm just really surprised on the bullshit level there. I'm actually really, really surprised. Because I've never seen a level ramp up so hardcore in difficulty. That was like fucking instantly. Kind of garbage, really, if you think about it. Okay, let's put the sniper shotgun back on. And that is why it's called the sniper shotgun. Okay, we're actually doing much better already. Oh! That's not a secret! Are you serious? That shit is not count as a secret. What the? What? Where'd he go? Oh, hi! Nice switching wall right there, buddy. Whatever that switch does. Gotta check that out. Gotta check that switch out. Oh, damn, I got the med pack. Alright. Eh, there's the stairs of sorrow. That made me sad. Okay, that's back. Shit, I didn't do that. I want to do that, but I didn't do that. I want to burn somebody to a charred piece of meat, but I did not do that. Nope. Not me. Not taking any credit for that, unfortunately. I thought I heard something there. What the hell was that? Alright, so we need to run off. That's how this works. So I'm not gonna... I'm really half tempted just to cheat this bullshit. Oh, well, whatever. Come on. Okay, we're going to double barrel your ass at point blank. Ha! Didn't even hurt me that much. Didn't even hurt me that much. Oh, shit. Really? Hold down the shoot button. No reason to not hold it down. There we go. Okay. I think we're good. Okay, let's not use that. Let's use this. Oh, it opened up behind me also. I think it did. Oh, hi, buddy. You dead, mother clucker. Wait. Okay, good. You're dead. Come on. Sniper shotgun strikes again. How did you miss me that much? And did you fall through the floor? You did fall through the floor. What the sh... What's going on here? I don't understand that. That is weird beyond weird. Where are you at? Well, you're over here, aren't you? Or maybe not. No, you are. I know, it's a shotgun. It's not exactly sniper shotgun, but it kind of is. Because, I mean, dude, the range that I'm shooting people and annihilating them is ridiculous. Like, look at that. If that's three shots, I'll be amazed. I think that took two to kill him. I'm not sure. Yep, they're all dead in here again. Good. Gotta keep this shit uniform. Gotta keep it going.
Come into my sights. Let me murder you like I'm supposed to. Come on, you little scuzzo. Yeah, you smell fear? I smell nothing. Because you are nothing.
Alright. I got him. I don't know what's making that noise. We're going to run off over here. Oh, you almost had me. But you made a little noise before you shot, which alerted me that you were there. Epic fail. What are you going to eat? Oh, fuck you guys. Another one. Come on. That is something. You see your buddy get blown away directly in front of you. And you're just like, meh, not gonna help. Why? Not gonna help. Well, you know what? That's fine by me. You don't have to help. You've helped enough with your bullshit rape gang that happens. What the hell? Rape party. So the idea is you walk off there. Lower that. We need to get the armor. The armor down here. That's what we need. Yes. Got the armor. We're good. And we'll take a lot less damage. Oh, really? Okay. Wow. Is that an incubus out there? What's going nuts exactly? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Okay, so I'm not messing around with these fools this time. I'm gonna wait for this to go down, go back up, and blast them. Not fucking with you guys. Did I get you? Got him. And I did see one of those soul eater things or whatever. You know, I never used that weapon. I never used this one. That's probably why. It's way too OP. In a loving, fun way. Just gotta say. Oh, let the skulls fight. Oh, no you don't. That's bullshit. That's garbage. That is seriously garbage right there. Poor game design. I'm done. The Doom guy dead? I can't tell. I think he's dead. Shit. Let's get up there and check anyways. Damn it, Doom guy, you could have helped me. Why do you gotta be dead, Doom guy? I'm not waiting. Whatever. Whoop. Oh, I don't think I was supposed to go down here. I guess it's allowed? Question mark? It looks like a thing that'll take me up right there. What? Those usually go down. Come on. Why does one even fall off on this stage anyways? Okay. Well, that doesn't open. Very good. Nothingness. It's great. Good job. Oh, right by the entrance. All right. We're good. We're good. We're good. Back on course. This map is not that bad so far. I mean, I died that one time, but... What the shit? How'd you get out there? And why were you so fast? Oh, I hear you. Oh, that's those spider bitches. Spider bitches over there. Being spider assholes, doing spider bullshit. Okay, so we go forward. Wait, did I go back this way yet? With this character, I don't think I did. What the shit? What's up, buddy? No, 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 no. Watch out for that shotgun guy. Ha! He's all sad. Oh, I'm sad. I'm a shotgun guy. I'm sad. I just realized I'm a pussy. I smell fear. Oh, look at you. Look at you being right there, hidden. Trying to lay an ambush for me. That's adorable. Adorable. Who's shooting? Come on now. Let's pre-shoot a little bit. Maybe I'll get you. Maybe I won't. Do ya? You smell human? Hi, buddy.
I just took your fucking face off. What do you think about that? You smell that shit?
Hmm?
You smell that shit?
Do you smell what the rock is cooking? I do not. I heard a dog. Wow, can you actually attack me through that? You probably can. That looks pretty badass right there. That's not even, like, really hidden well. It's a poor hidden secret right there. Okay, I can't go out that way, so I gotta go back. Okay. What? I can't get in. I don't have the blue key. What the fuck is the blue key, bitch? I want the blue key. Give me the blue key.
Give it up. I want the blue key. I want it now. And I'm going to get it.
Okay. Maybe there's other areas I have to run and jump off of? That doesn't seem likely, though. I don't know. What the shit? Why is this glowing like this? What the hell? Look at this. It's like a party in there. There's a rave going on. They got the glow sticks. They got everything. Look at this shit. He's sitting over here yucking it up. He's drunk. Shit. Partying it up in this motherfucker. Alright, we'll try this again. Alright, that way is a no-go. Got some ammo. I'll take it. Yeah, some of that metal. Alright, well, shit. I don't know of any other place to go. Okay, that's kind of cheating. I guess I better pretend I can't do that. I'm not supposed to be able to crouch, I know that much. I probably should just unbind the crouch button. I never use it anyways, and I do consider it kind of cheating. Okay, well, let's... Okay, well, let's go back up here then, I guess. We're lost right now. This might be the longest playthrough ever just because I'm lost. What the shit? Oh, that thing. Okay. Okay, so I can get on this if I just run and jump off. If I run and drop off, I can get on that. Let's go up this other side. Yes. That's legit. You can actually do this. Okay. Oh, it opened that up. Okay. Let's be careful. Don't run in. Oh, I would have to deal with these guys normally. But since I fucking raped their face, there's no big deal. And it took me back here, so... There's nothing to do down there. So what a fire truck is the blue keys? Excuse my language, assholes. Where's the blue key at? Wait, did I even go in here? Did I fucking... Holy shit, balls! No! No, 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 no. God, they actually scared me. Fucking A. Got him toe up. Don't mess with me when I got rockets set to my easy-to-use button to select. Oh, Jesus. That actually scared the shit out of me. I was not ready for that at all. Was not ready for that. Oh, damn. I'm still doing way better than I thought I was going to be doing. This is like, you can tell who's designed some of these stages and who hasn't. Because the stages are made fairer. Some of the stages are made decent and not just, let's throw a billion bullets at you. I don't know. I'll get past them all on the hardest difficulty anyway, so I don't give a fuck. Is this backwards? Is this regression? I hear him. Over there still. Oh, no, wait. There's the blue. There's the blue door. Oh, wow. Did I see him there for a little bit? I did. Hey, buddy. What the hell's going on over there? What the fuck? There's things going crazy over there.
Butt hurtness.
Oh, damn it, I missed it. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can press that down. There we go. Excuse me. I am really surprised how quick I'm getting through this, considering I have never done this. This is my second try on this, my second go. Okay, I feel like something's gonna murder me when I go down here, but... Yeah, let's go down here. Ooh. Do you run and get across that real quick? You hit a switch? I think you hit a switch and make that come up, is what I'm sensing. Maybe not. There's nothing else you can really do around here, huh? Alright, let's go. YOLO. Are you serious? There's no way. Wow. And my second try, everybody, and I finished it. Second go. Second motherfucking time. Got all the secrets, really? How did I get 0 items? How did I get 0% items? What? And the par time is... Wait a second. I took 4 hours. No, I didn't. I didn't take no 4 hours. That's bullshit. Maybe that's accumulated time total. I don't know. 18 minutes? Yeah, seems about right. That was with the second life, so... Alright. Thanks for watching this video. I guess I just beat it on a practice run. Peace!